Good morning, Chesty Lions. I'm Danny Phelan.
And I'm Kian Kasten, and this is a Lions War for Monday, September 26, 2022.
Have a special talent or skill you want to share with the world? Talent show tryouts are this week after school, today through Thursday, in the Black Box Theater. For questions, please see Ms. Thomas in Student Services.
Pre-med meeting is Monday, September 26, right after school in Ms. Lucian's room. If you have any interest in health science fields, come and join us.
This Halloween, Pre-Med 2 students invite you to come feed your local vampires.
If that got you interested, come find out more during lunch tomorrow. Come grab a sweet treat.
And spread the word.
Hispanic Heritage Month begins each year on September 15th. This month, we celebrate the independence of five Latin American countries: Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua.
We hope everyone had a safe and fun homecoming. In case you missed Friday's football game, come check out this highlight reel by Keaton Terrell.
Comments, leave me out of nonsense, speaking out of context. People need some content, trying to keep up. This not a contest. Whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent. At least it's what my mom says. Proof is in the progress. Money's not an object. Busy than a you know how my job get. Barking up a wrong tree. You know how the dogs get. Haven't fallen off yet. Come with a classic, they come around years later and say it's a sleeper. The ears are real, the petty is real. Might charge my ex for a feature. Deposit the money to Brenda Leticia, Alinda Felicia. No, I'm a pleaser. 42 millimeter was made in Geneva. Yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva. We went to Ibiza. Yeah, I probably should go link with Yeezy. I need me some Jesus. As soon as I.
Unity Step Team is taking new members. Stop by our practice after school this Wednesday at 1:45 in the small gym.
Writers Club meets Wednesday after school in room 217, Ms. Johnson's room. Come write and share your work in a supportive environment.
Magic Club meets Thursday after school in room 346. Come join us as we play Magic the Gathering as well as other trading card games like Yu-Gi-Oh! And Pokemon.
It's been 3 weeks now, and no one has noticed me. Honestly, for the last couple of days, I haven't even tried to hide anymore. I have to move the Lions Roar set to make these like weather segments, and last week I forgot to put it back, and no one noticed. I don't think anyone's going to notice me. This week will be in the 73 to 83 degree range, with Monday being 76, Tuesday being 75, Wednesday being 73, Thursday being 77, Friday and Saturday being 79, and Sunday ending the week with 83 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, last week I said I should hurry before I'm caught, but that's apparently not going to happen. So I'm just going to go steal from the cafeteria. I'll see you next week.
There will be an informational meeting about boys swimming tomorrow, Tuesday, after school in the cafeteria.
Athletes, the deadline for submitting winter sports forms online is Monday, November 7th. All required forms are submitted at www.registermyathlete.com. Forms must be submitted and approved on Register My Athlete to participate in tryouts or practices. Winter sports are boys and girls basketball, boys and girls bowling, boys swim and dive, and boys and girls wrestling. The forms deadline is just 6 short weeks away, so don't miss out.
Thanks for watching today's episode. This has been Kian Kasten
and Danny Phelan reminding you to tune into the Lions Roar this Friday. And remember,
it's a great day to be a Lion.